Hello everyone, welcome to Capsule Academy. This is Leo. Today we're going to learn new concept in English Book 2, Lesson 72, Practices. 那注意进行如下练习，唯一的前提就是文章跟读至熟读成诵，否则请勿开始。Hope you're gonna enjoy it. Comprehension. 您听啊，这个听完了之后口语回答我，我们练习口语听力。我先问了啊 ，Was Sir Malcolm Campbell a great racing driver or a famous footballer? 那肯定就是 a great racing driver 了。Next one. What was he the first man to do? To drive at over 300 miles per hour. When did he set up a new world record? In 1935. Where did he do it?Utah, 其实就是对吧 What was the name of the car he was driving? Bluebird. Had it been specially built for him? Yes, it had. 或者 yes, of course. How long was it? Over 30 feet. In length, 对吧 How powerful was its engine?2,500 horsepower. What speed did Campbell reach? Over 304 miles per hour. Why did he have great difficulty in controlling his car? Because a tire burst. Why was he disappointed at first?Because his average speed was set to be 299 miles per hour. Had someone made a mistake? Yes, they had. What was his average speed? 301 miles per hour. Okay, asking questions. 老习惯，四句型转换啊。第一个。Ask me if Sir Malcolm Campbell was the first man to drive at over 300 mph, 对吧 ?OK,、miles per hour, 啊那 mph 就是 miles per hour. 这个一般疑问句 was 提前就可以了。Who, 你直接对主语提问啊 ,OK, 那第一个不说第二个 ,he set up a new world record in September 1935, 地的提前问对时间提问 ,who 对主语提问。对吧对 he, 主语提问不变一般疑问句了。但你对时间提问是变一般疑问句的啊。He was racing, was 提前嘛。Where 对地点提问对吧、哎、然后问直接加整句话。然后 his car was called Bluebird, 那你 was 提前嘛对吧然后 what 对、Bluebird 提问 whose 你可以对 his 提问对吧就 whose car was called Bluebird。第五个 ,it had been specially built for him, 你把 had 提前 ,who 对 him 提问对吧 ?It was over 30 feet long, was 提前 ,how long 对 over 30 feet long 提问对吧 ?How long was it? 非常简单。It had a 2,500 horsepower engine, did 提前 ,did it have? 巴拉巴拉巴拉对吧那 what kind of, 其实就是 what kind of engine did it have? 注意我把答案已经说出来了啊。So Campbell's top speed was 304 miles per hour. 哎，是，对吧？那你把 was 提前吧。What? 啊，那这个地方是what was Campbell's top speed? 啊，他最快速度达到了多少？那 whose 你肯定是对 Campbell's PS 提问，对吧？就是 whose top speed was 304 miles per hour.A tire burst on the first run. 你肯定是把 did 提前问对 on the first run 提问，对吧 ？When did the tire burst? Tell the story. 口语复述能力不多说了，看着这些自己去复述啊。然后 summary writing 只要写作，写完来这对答案就可以了。最后一个 topic for discussion 老习惯，我们只给各位翻译一下这些提问的是什么。第一个 ，Do you enjoy traveling at great speed? Why not? 你喜欢高速？哎，旅行嘛，对吧？高速运行嘛，哎，为啥？哎，喜欢，喜欢，为啥喜欢？不喜欢，为啥不喜欢？对吧 But no one can use a car like Bluebird on road. So what is the purpose in building it? 是没有人又能在马路上用一个速度这么快的车，那建造它的意义到底在哪儿呢？比如说突破人类极限，是吧？第三个说 ，In the modern world, speed sometimes seems to be all important. Do you think this is a good or bad thing? Should we try to slow down a little while? Why not? 说在现代世界当中，速度有的时候好像是最重 all important 的，对吧？就是最重要，就是所有东西当中最重要的那个东西，对吧？说你认为这是一个好事还是坏事？说我们是不是应该放慢我们的生活脚步呢？哎，支持为什么支持？不支持为什么不支持？对吧 ？OK， 不多说了，太阳作业 ，Ask me if 先写再朗读，摘要写作写完对答案 ，Tell the story 口语复述。然后，置顶留言可以找到重复间隔的学习材料。那以上呢，就是本期视频的全部内容了。如果各位喜欢我们的课程呢，欢迎各位关注、订阅、一键三连，分享给那些需要的朋友，来帮助我们快速成长。See you next time.